Morning, St. Thomas More family. We just finished celebrating the great Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary, body and soul into heaven, and it's a great day to kind of kick off this new initiative that I had hinted at the last couple of weeks, this St. Thomas More Prayer Warriors. All right, so let me just give you a little bit of the reason behind it. I was talking to some friends last night, a married couple, and they were telling me they were talking to some of their friends who are at different levels of faith, if any faith at all. And what they were experiencing during this time, especially of the pandemic and the restrictions and these different things, was a real heaviness, you know. And sometimes even, I was just reading an article the other day that mentioned this, that sometimes people who had never had symptoms of depression and anxiety are beginning to experience mild symptoms of it, and they didn't really know what was going on or what they could do. This is just one of the kind of anecdotal evidence of why I believe prayer is the answer to it, because we have to be developing and deepening that relationship with the Lord, especially in these difficult times. And so what I wanted to do is create this prayer group in the parish that's open to everybody. So individuals, single families can pray it together, so that all of us are dedicated daily to prayer, because that's gonna be what changes our lives, but also our parish, because that's, we gotta be praying for what does the Lord need us to do in this world. I think of it often, like there are many programs, you know, that I get sent across my desk from different Catholic publishers and things, and they're all good and would have merits and different things. But if we're not beginning with prayer, with deepening that relationship with the Lord, then all of it would be for naught. We need to know what the Lord wants from us. And so I believe in really establishing and dedicating devoted prayers will help your life and will change our parish. It will open us to be led by the Lord and His Holy Spirit to what He wants to do in our lives and in our parish. And so I made it very easy. I've just listed out, here's the things to do each day to really enter into a deep prayer life. Because I know sometimes when we talk about prayer, maybe I'm not sure what that means. I'm not sure how to do that. What is prayer? What are the different types of prayer? How do I do this? And so I've kind of laid it out. It would be to dedicate it to be about 35 to 40 minutes a day that it would take you. And I really believe that's the key to prayer, especially the rosary and mental prayer, which are both connected in there. Mental prayer being that time we meditate upon the truths of the faith, upon the truth of who God is, of who we are in His eyes, right? This really meets the needs of our heart in the world that we find ourselves in. So I promise you, wherever you're at in your prayer life, that if you begin to do this, you will notice a difference very quickly in your life. And that's my hope, that everyone will join, everyone will want to be a part of it. And I plan on making little videos throughout the time that are just more instruction on how to go deeper in prayer, how to enter into prayer, how to do it, right? I just want to make it as possible for you as I can, because I've wholeheartedly been changed by prayer in my life, and I trust in it. And so we'll be sending out a flock note with a link to our website where you can find all of these things. And I'm really excited about it. So please join me in this great endeavor to invite the Lord to be more deeply ingrained in our life through prayer and to lead us and our parish to where He wants us to go. God bless you all. Have a wonderful day.